Yo, 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 ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video presentation right here on my YouTube channel. I'm your host for today, Barbos Gaming, and today, as you already see in front of us, we're gonna play Automobilista Motorsport Simulator, ladies and gentlemen. So, thank you very much for joining me. I hope everyone of you is okay. And before to start this amazing presentation of the game, we need to make a special shout out in progress for my man Dan55, who was last night, yesterday on Twitch, and I was to his channel and I won this beautiful game on his giveaway. So, guys, I know he tell me not to give links or talk about this, but I feel like this, man. So if one of you is interested to see, he's got also YouTube channel. You will find all the information below the description of this video, guys. So that's been said, once again, thank you very much for the game, man. It's amazing and it's not so hard as you already told me, because let me present you the secret of the game, man. Guys, let's get started, man. As you already see here, we have this beautiful menu with a lot of cars in order to can select your I don't know, your company, for example. But there are few of them that requires you to buy some DLCs, for example this one, buy TSC Classics or buy Brit Pack. It's not quite important at the moment, and let's go to the first page. I was playing, I was testing the game, man, before to start this video, and also I have practice on the circuit. If you will like the game, guys, because I don't know if you like it, tell me in the comments to can make a good series of it, because today is just a video presentation, and I will select the Soroka car that we're gonna play a single race. Also, I'm curious if you will like the video presentation, or I don't know, if you want to see more episodes with this game, we can start the championship from here to continue playing it and to see how it's going on this series. But until that point, I will open the comments for you, so use them, guys, and let's go, man. I'm gonna select single racing here. I will not enter to other cars, boxer, and what is going on in here, stock car. And I will select single race because this game is similar with NASCAR. If every one of you has been playing NASCAR when we was a little child, me, I played a lot of NASCAR when I was a child. Also, I played F1 2019 and F1 2022. The game is very similar with them. So the most important thing in this game is to set up your wheel, man. If you are playing with the keyboard, I don't recommend it. The game will be ugly. You will not like it on a keyboard. I recommend wheel and also controller if you have it. It's also good to play on controller. So before to start the game, you have to do some settings in order to this function, but we are not going into that right now, because this is a presentation of the gameplay and how the game is looks like. For example, in here you will have two types of vehicle in my Soroka car. If you select other company, other company will have other cars. For example, in here you will have car from 2015 and 2017. Usually a lot of people will select the newest one, but me, my friend Shaker Up, I will select the oldest car, and in my case it is this AMG Motorsport that you can also see bigger like this, and a lot of other information in the left corner of the screen. Also, you can set up in here. I will not enter, man. I am not a mechanic or things like that, so we will not enter over there. So you can rotate in the way you like this. You can also zoom it. You can do a lot of other things, man. Oh, I like it how it is. This is a race car, a race game, so I don't know what to say more. We're going back in here where you can select the tracks. You have some tracks to select. Most of them are free, but are some tracks that requires also DLC. For the moment, I selected in here this Brasilia location, and we're gonna play on it. We're gonna make a qualify and also some race. And in here I set up a time, because you can custom in here the rules and much more other things. I'm not a professional into racing, to be honest, but I like it, man. So in here the default is 50 minutes. Me, I set it up to 15 in order after we gonna qualify. I don't know in what place we can. I would like to start a race with you to see exactly how it is, the race with all the players inside. But I forgot to show you something, guys, because the game is very awesome. You can make a lot of wait a second. We're going back in the front page. You can make in here a lot of profiles, and as you already see, my experience from the my career is around 48 laps, 3 stars, every starting position, and much more other information I stock in here. I was playing on the Circuito Brazil, 47 laps is the circuit that we're gonna play today, and also I tested Goiânia circuit a little. Just to see, but the game store all your activities, so this is quite amazing, man. So also you can create in here other profile for your friends and other people who are playing on the same computer. So also you got multiplayer, time trial, test day, and much more other things. And like I said, I like to use this S-Rock car. I'm gonna select the race. In here you can skip. Usually in the game start like this, and you have this practice, you have to practice, man, in the circuit, like in reality, you know. But me, I'm gonna skip this because already I have practiced it, and we're gonna jump directly to qualification. And as you can see here, we have 15 minutes, and there is a qualifying time, how much you will need in order to qualify. I put 5 minutes, this is the default, also we can put lower, but let's put, not 1 hour, let's put 5 minutes is the minimum, 5 minutes in order to can qualify. And when the race time will come, we will have 15 minutes. I don't know how it will be, man, I'm not so sure. So wish me luck, guys, we're gonna play with this car. Also, there are much more other cars in here that you want, you can select them if you like them. But me, I will select the oldest one, man. So let's get started from here. As you already see, Brazil! Length almost 3 kilometers long, and maximum vehicle 24, and so on, etc. This is quite information for the people who are passionate about the circuit. You can also visit it, but at the moment we are just playing virtually, man. And in here we have the I hope the music is not so loud, man. I hope just a little second to verify the sound of the music a little like this, a little lower, a little, man. So I am on position 9 for the qualifying session. So in here you have other information about your settings. Also, I forgot to mention, you can set up casual, professional, or pro. Me, I select casual because I'm a casual player, and in here they set unlimited. I don't know exactly, I keep it default settings. You can also go and modify everything in the game. Also, you can skip session, but it is not time to skip it. So we have the qualifying here. Let's get started here. You got this view, but this is not the only view. We have also view like this. We have this, and much more other views. Me, I'm gonna play inside the truck from this area because I have mirrors and I can see a lot of. And this is well, my screen. Let's go.
All clear.
Push it up. And I can still control my car very easy from inside here, like in reality, man. So every one of you can select the view he'd like, and I don't know what to say. There is also some option in order to control by artificial intelligence, but I will not use it. I'm using manually control. So we are started right now, guys. Excuse me for a moment, because I have to not make mistakes, man, because I did a lot of mistakes in here. And
check this out, man.
How I take the curve, man. The game is amazing, man. We are doing the qualify very fast and furious. I'm curious and excited about the race itself, because I never tested qualify guy was tested, to be honest. And also I have practice on this circuit. As you already see, I'm maneuvering the car quite easy. It is not hard for me. All I have to do is just to focus on the road, man, and to use also the brakes, man. And this line in front of us, green, yellow, and red, are very useful and very helpful, because they control your speed. I mean, they show you how you can brake and etc. And I follow this in line in here in order to guide me, man. So no cars around us. What is going on? And we have done already 2 laps from 20, but this is not enough time to make 20. So you will see in the left, right, in the left top corner, all these informations. And also we have a map in the right corner, in the middle of the mirror from the back. And what can I say, man? What can I say, guys? This is the qualify session. Wish me luck. The people said, oh, it's hard to get. Mate, it's not hard. It's hard at the beginning if you are not doing the settings correctly. For example, with the wheel and don't test a little and practice. I don't know. I practice in here 1 hour or something. Because I like the game. I really like the game. I like simulator racing cars like this one. This one is simulator with NASCAR, man. I have played a lot of NASCAR when I was a child, so I like it so much. Much more than Formula 1, to be honest, so... Voila, ladies and gentlemen. Mama, we also we can go to boxes to recharge carburant, to change tires and etc. And this game is quite a little automated, but it's a trick. If you are going into the boxes with quite a big speed, you will not stop over there, so... And when you arrive to the boxes... To boxes, I don't know, I believe I say correctly, you understand what I mean? To the repair center in the race circuit. They will start automatically to do all you need. Change the tires, repair the engine, put carburant and much more on. It's automatically done. I don't know exactly if it's something manual, but I struggle a little, to be honest, to create the controls and set up. Because it's a little hard at the beginning if you don't know how to set it up. So. You will lose some time, but I recommend, man, the game is amazing, so check this out, ladies and gentlemen. Look, man, look, I'm using my wheel Logitech G29 without the shifter. I have also a shifter, but on racing game, believe me, guys, you don't want to see how I push the button, man, push the steering wheel, so right now we are controlling it very well. So, we are position 2. Why, man? Because I did not to. Mama, man, we are on position 2. Someone has get a better time. In order to qualify, you have 5 minutes. But the person who is getting a smaller time on the circuit lap, only one lap, it is the position of the starting in the race. So, I am second. I third place. Wait a second. I'm third place. Wait a second, guys. Wait a moment. Let's go, man. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen, mom and shake it up. This is a race of of skills, man. So check this out, man. Check this. Easy. Go. Oh, low in the sixth position. Extraordinary, man. 38 seconds remaining in order to finish the qualify. So, oh, it's good position 6 as well. But I don't understand why I'm not position 1, man. Because how these guys could get a better time than me, man. I was practicing in here and they are casual, man, and I'm a little not casual a little more. So yeah, let's go, guys, to show it to you, man, the number one position, man. We need to go number one, man. Wait a second in here. Mama, don't hit the wall, man. Great, man, let's go. There is a secret I'm gonna tell it to you why I'm driving in here. One is because I like to drive from inside the cabin. Inside the truck, and the second one I discovered on this game was it's more maneuverable. You can make more steering control from inside the car, man. If you are using the exterior, your steering wheel will become a little not so good, man. You will crash a lot, and from inside the car, you can steer 100 correctly, man. It's more controllable inside. Yes, man, we have qualified. I don't know in what place. Place 7. I wanted to say, if you are driving from that view that I was driving, you can control the car much more easy and better than outside or other views. So, that's a secret, man, that will help you. So, as you already see, we have place 7, ladies and gentlemen, we are wow. Alright, qualifying has been over, and right now, we can do, not skip the session, I believe this button, man. I believe these buttons will go to the next. It's not possible to click it. We have to wait to qualify all 34. No, man. We're gonna go on the next session. So, our finish session is over. We're gonna go on the next session. That will be the race. Exactly. What did I told you, man? And I'm on place 8. Extraordinary. I was 7 more. Like I said, didn't all the players finish. So, my time. I didn't watch how much time I pick it, but no problem, man. This is the most important part right now, the race, man. So we are going to do the race. I hope I can be in the first five. Will be very nice if I will be in the first five. So guys, wish me luck, cause this time we have 15 minutes in what I set it up in here. Let's verify. Race length, 15 minutes. Let's go, man. We're gonna start the race. Mama, whoa, it started already. We're gonna one. Mama, boy, easy. Wait a sec, mama, guys, sorry about this. It's first time. It's I don't know, man. Mama. The race has been started, man. Also, we're gonna go on boxes when the we're remaining without the fuel. So, what is going on, man? What is going on? When is my mama? Ah, like I said, it's not controllable like here, man. From here, we're gonna win. This view is much controllable. So let's go, man. We started the race, man, already. I don't know what place we are in the left top corner. There appear our names, but my name is not appearing yet, man. Extraordinary. Wait a second, guys. Go. Oh, we're gonna try to pass those guys somehow and not to crash, man. As you already see, I have controlled the car quite well. That's why it's better to make a practice. In reality, drivers of Formula 1 and NASCAR and I don't know, draft race, they are practicing a few days and also weeks, man, on that seat with until the official race will start. So me, I practice 1 hour, man. I don't have too much practice, but you know how it is, man. It's quite enough for a game. I'm on the last place, of course, place 10, man. Extraordinary. Come on, man, this is the race time, 15 minutes. We have right now the hour. We're gonna lose, man. Mama, man, wait a second, guys. I was watching how much time I was left. 13 minutes. No problem, we're gonna catch them from behind. Wait a second, watch this, man. The professional Formula 1 driver number one that has beat Schumacher is me. And I came to show them how to drive, man. Mama. Was an Arip broken over there? Something from the cars in front of us? I don't know what is going on, man. We need to get closer. Why? They are going very fast, man. They are disappearing in front of my face. Extra. Mama, man, I was losing a few seconds, man. Mom. Hey! I don't know what to say, so. The game is not quite hard. I really like the game, man. I really like it, I recommend it. Also, they have released it, Automobilista 2. I don't know nothing about that game as well, but I saw some cars in front of us. So let's get try to catch them, guys. Because we got a green light. A green light of easy. Ramos, good. I took the curve well, man. I'm still on the 10th place. I need to be careful on the carburant. I did already 3 laps. From where I know, from the position of the wheel, we got the number over there. And also, if you are watching into the left top corner, they are showing you this information and the rest of other plays. So what can I say, it's kind of a little hard, man, to talk and not focusing 100% to the race. But where's the beauty, man? The beauty is that you are watching this video and you're gonna tell me inside, directly into the comments, your opinions about it and what you think about the game, man. A racing car, extraordinary, what can I say, man? Let's go, man. In here. And, there's 3 locks, ladies and gentlemen. 3 locks over there. We're gonna have everything to under the control. I said in the first 5 position, but I'm thinking to not be the last one. At least to be position 9. Wait, I don't understand, man. I came with a lot of speed. They was in front of me. I did one small mistake, few seconds. I must admit it, but come on, man. They were in front of me, so let me try to accelerate a little faster on the curves. I want to finish on the position 9. Will be nice, but anyway, it's not quite so important because this is a video presentation. You are not into a championship, you are not losing money or our life, you are just relaxing and enjoy this beautiful game of racing, man. Of racing, like I said, I recommend it with a wheel, with the steering wheel, man. Because with keyboard, it's impossible to play. It's a hell, you can't play with keyboard, man. I tried, but man, no chance, man. So let's see. Still on the position 10, extraordinary, the last one. When the last one, man, are you crazy? Man, here, this is the mistake again. Oh, put me out.
sorry about that. It's happening, man. So we know how we're gonna finish the race. The last one. Last place is also 100% for us, man. I did again that mistake. So how much minutes? We got 10 minutes. In 10 minutes, we can do same miracle are existing, you know. So wait a second. Keep the wheel. Also, we got this type of view. Or if you want to see the wheel, if you want to see the board up and much more other left, right, and etc. The game has quite a lot of options, but you need to focus on the circuit to be very, very careful in what are you doing. And not to talk so much as I'm talking right now, but you know how it is, man. I like to talk, I like to present games, so I'm grilling, chewing in here. Even I struggle a little bit, but don't you worry about me. Trust me, guys, I am resistant, man. I'm resistant. So, yeah.
Barbos, they said 5 laps, man. What do you...
Break, my extraordinary, my gonna... Sorry about that. Again, I was looking not to the road. Aolo, easy, easy, easy. Wait. Aolo. Ah, my man, we will be the last place, man.
Well, at least on the practicing, on the in the practice, I was number one, to be honest. I forgot to make a... I'm sorry I didn't make a print screen to show it to you, man. My first practice in this game, 50 minutes of playing. I was in the last minutes, in about... after 45 minutes, I learned how to get the control of the car and to get a good time. And I was... get a time 58 seconds, man. 58 seconds per this circuit, but I don't have a print screen to show it to you. If you want to believe me, believe me. If not, don't believe me. That was my first practice. I was on the first place, and again, as you already see, on the qualifying, I was 8. First of all, it was 7, but later, because was another player in there, has got a good time than me, I was on the position 8.
Hey, it is not bad, and voila, right now on the race directly we are on the last month, on the last place. That's the situation, man. We need to play more, we need to practice more, and you know how it is, man. Practice make you perfect. So
I didn't catch them from behind. It's possible to be catched by the cars behind us. I don't know, it's possible, but I don't see nothing on the map. The map is on the top right corner. And we are still behind, man. Mama, I'm behind with 33 seconds, mo, extraordinary, mo. 34 seconds behind. No way, man. I was not playing good. Not playing good. What the?
You will decide how I played, man. Tell me in the comments how I played. I played good. I played well. I played perfect. I played full. I played... I don't know, man. Tell me exactly your opinion.
Mama, the position of number one, it is 34 seconds in front of me. Oh, extraordinary.
No problem, 35 right now. Boy, what car you got, mo? Mama, maybe next time we can change the car. We can test another. Mama, we can take the last car. I
took it the old, the best old car. The old of oldest, man. But I like this car, man, to be honest. I really like it, man. We are driving... a Chevrolet, I forgot the model, but no problem. Only 6 minutes remaining until the race will be finished, and we will see what else can happen, man. I don't know, we can get a cup. I mean, the last place deserves something, huh? Put in the ass, man, you know, that I'm gonna deserve. So yeah, no problem. We still have the ambition to continue and never surrender, guys. Remember these words, never surrender. Whatever hard will be, never surrender. Do the job until the end. And check this out. Mama, we are on the grass. Sorry about that, man. But that's the situation, man. So what can I say? This is the second day of Christmas, and I wish you everyone Merry Christmas, guys. So I'm gonna post this video directly in the morning. So Merry Christmas and Happy New Year as well, because we are very close to get into the 2024 year, guys. At least I maintain my line. It's not bad for a beginner, to be honest. It's not bad.
Look, guys, look, look, look. We are going, man. We are going good, man. How many times? 5 minutes and 24 seconds. until the race will be over. I mean, well, Ulubrecht, I was looking to the watch, ma. I was watching. I have a chronometer in front of me. And I wanted. Mamă, man, damn, I'm gonna lose, no problem. I wanted to see how much minutes, 20 minutes, much more than 20 minutes has passed until we started this video. And I wanted to say will be kind 30 minutes or something. Oh, no problem, technically, ladies and gentlemen, we are struggling here. We are maintaining the last position, man. The last position, nobody will take us the last position. Only us, man. So, yeah. Well, at least the carburant is still enough. We didn't stop on the boxes. That's pretty good, man. 4 minutes and 31 seconds remaining. Let's accelerate. Accelerate, mama. 46 seconds behind the others. Mama, it's enough, man. That means we are finished, man. We are finished. But was a quite an interesting experience, be honest, and this circuit looks a little easy, it's not so hard. Also, there is another version of the circuit, and this one is the first version. They got two versions of this Brazilian map circuit, and I selected the easiest one, to be honest. So, yeah, no problem technique. Who knows, man, maybe. But never say never, you know. 3 minutes and 47 seconds remaining until the race will be over. Good man, let's go, man. This it is. Very nice curve. Usually your carburant, it's enough to make around 20 or 50 laps, if I remember correctly, because I saw on service something into the right bottom corner, but we didn't stop on it, so it is not the time, man. But what can I say? 3 minutes. I did only 11 laps, so. Maybe we'll stop a little on the service. Yeah, let's stop a little to the service, guys. Look, in here, this is the boxes. You have to close. Look, you have to lower the speed, and voila, man. Automatically from here, bang. Move it in here and check this out, man. Check this out. They are starting around 30, 33 seconds, something like that, to do all the maneuvers. Putting your carburant, changing the tires, and etc. You will see the time. We are stopping to the PC, they're changing the tires right now, but already we was to the last position, so we have nothing to lose, man, on this beautiful presentation of the Automobilista, man. Automobilista, my friends, Autumn game extraordinary, I like it, very good game, man. So now we can hear the music a little, but let's go, man. Let's go, only 2 minutes remaining. Don't accelerate in here, guys. In here it's automatically controlled by the computer. Right from this line, when they said,
hey, exit looks good.
Exit looks good. Now I'm controlling the car.
3 laps remain to serve your penalty.
Three laps remaining. How many minutes? 1 minute and 58 seconds. Oh, no, we cannot do 3 laps. We can do 2 laps, let's say. So, guys, this is this, man. This it is, and they got different circuits. Mama, break! Alright, mama. Alright, see? Let's go. Also, I like the commercial from exterior of the car, but I cannot show it. I mean, I show it to you like this, see? Bang, 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 bang. All the time I make mistakes, man, but I like so much to control the car from inside here, man. It's reminding so much about the NASCAR game, guys. Mama, there are a lot of... I believe there is the last NASCAR is NASCAR 5. And me, I was playing NASCAR 2 when I was little. When I was a child, man. If I remember correctly, I hope I will not lie to you. I don't remember exactly, man. Because there are a lot of years from that time. The gallery, man, I heard the gallery. Ole, 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 ole. Bubbles here, he's driving, man. He's driving for the last place, ești. Are you crazy la cabeza, yeah? Extraordinary, man. Check this out, man. The gallery, man, the gallery of BSG Logistics BTC has called me here to support me, man. But this is the first try, you know how it is. First try is like this, the second try and third one, number one, man. number one. 14 seconds remaining, ladies and gentlemen, until this race will be over and will be proclaimed the last of last one. Number one from the last, you know. All right, guys.
Now for that drive-through penalty.
Yeah, what's that? What is it?
Oh, I'm a freak.
What is it? Oh, what is it? 0 seconds. The race should be done right now, huh? Why? Don't tell me that I have to do all the laps in order to finish the race, because the remaining 13. Mama Christ, this is not quite possible, no? Seriously? What the race they did 13? Why did he do 13, man? Doesn't have how to do 13 because nobody passed it, me away. I don't know what to say, man. Like I said, it's first time when I'm into the race, so... 13 laps. They assuring show me that I did 13 laps, maybe. The time it's over, position 10 from 10. I believe I need to make more.
Pit.
I already said pit. Okay, we are going to the pit. They said pit, man.
Roger that. I'm going right now to the pit. Over.
Yeah, let's see. So, yeah.
Check the flag.
Check the flag. What flag, man? I know the blue flag and the yellow flag, and of course this is the flag, uh-huh. So Fabio Fogaca has won, man. Race winner. Boy, man. Extraordinary, what can I say, man? My man, check it up. This is my car. Look, boy, should I put brake or something? Man, put brake, man. Mama, I forgot to put brake. I didn't know, man. So... I should press a button or I don't know, restart race or exit to monitor. Yeah, let the car to 100% completed, man. Time delayed 80 seconds. We were on the last. We have used a AMG motorsport car from Chevrolet class, and what can I say? I did two more laps in as a bonus. And my time was 16 minutes and 45 seconds. Mama, number one, 16 minutes and 8 seconds. See? It matters 1 second enough, man. And also the mini teams. But, boy, it's okay. I'm satisfied with the result. I don't know what is going on next, because we will not continue here. This is quite the presentation I wanted to make it. So, let's click on this button. We can't. Next session is not possible. Finish session. This was all, man, because it was only a single race, like I selected from here. So, test day, time trial. I'm curious in the championship. Multiplayer is not the case at the moment. Let me show you. Yeah, let's select this all cars and trucks. No, yeah, let's select other boxer, man. I want to see how it's look the boxer. Mama, man, yoi. Yo, this is kind of Porsche Carrera or something. Engine, flat 6. I want to show it also that you can drive other cars and other classes as well. Yeah, let's take a Zant Sport. Red Cow Racing. Boy, extraordinary. This is these boxer cars. Oh, these are good. Man, the game has a lot of potential and a lot of content, to be honest. It's quite hard at the beginning with all these options. They will scare you or something, but if you dig into them, you will see the game is quite very easy. Not a lot. For example, the classical Formula One. Yeah, let's select this. I want to see how it is the look of the car. Aha! Normal like Formula One, you know. Irenza Engineering. And so on, guys, and so on. So this is quite a presentation of the game. Like I said, if you have information or things to say to me, don't hesitate and use the comment section below this video, because in here on our Barbos Gaming channel, we're doing daily videos, guys. Every single day I post a video, not with the car only. We are doing with survival games, with simulator games, with truck games, with race games, with a lot 2D games and much more other games, guys. So check out the channel, man. Check out my series, and what can I say, guys? This is kind of all
Yalitino Carrier, why don't have we here? Aha. Race rank. Wait a second. Select stroke car maybe and now with the car you have used, you have to select that class in order to appear your statistics. And yes, this is kind of all, guys. What can I say, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you very much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this beautiful video. And I will wait you in the next video. That will be a little later or tomorrow for sure. Thanks for watching and I wish you a great day, great night. Depends on what time you are watching this. And until the next time, it was Barbos Gaming. And I wish to you Merry Christmas and ho ho ho. Bye bye, man. Thank you very much for watching.